On the night of August 15th, 2007, Jim was at his house, alone. Little did he know what he was about to discover.
Oh no! My basement!